As Anthony Bourdain once said, travel isn't always pretty, it isn't always comfortable, sometimes it hurts, it even breaks your heart, but that's okay. The journey changes you, it should change you. It leaves marks on your memory, on your consciousness, on your heart, and on your body. You take something with you, hopefully you leave something good behind. Costa Rica. A country full of culture, beauty, and life that has changed my perspective forever. This third world country, where the poor outnumber the rich, is so rich in experience, strength, and beauty. In beauty, there is imperfection that make the whole experience what it is. Within Costa Rica, there exists a neighborhood called La Carpio, that is known as the ghettoest, most dangerous place to visit. However, this is the place that made my travel experience so fulfilling. Going there, I was reminded about the situations that my dad, that is from Mexico, told me he had to face when he was small. I felt puzzled, frustrated, and upset that not only someone that I love had to go through horrible challenges, but many people in the world still do. As I was facing some hard times myself, it brought me back to what was really important. We are so lucky to live the life we do. There are many people facing larger struggles. However, we have the power to be the voice for them. As an individual, this particular experience made me realize that actions are important. The education and opportunities we receive should be used to help others in need. La Carpio has left a mark on my memory and my heart. I hope to go back and leave a positive impact behind for other people to continue bringing. The world is too big and too beautiful to stay in one place when you can go around the world and help people. Costa Rica's beauty is ineffable. I'll let you see it with your own eyes.
Saludos a Texas.